How do these things walk? One day this is going to be a beautiful, grand monarch butterfly. They've just about stripped the tree, so I've put a milk thistle in there. They're supposed to like those, but obviously they're second to the swan bush. Look at those little front legs. They must have little claws on them or something. Look at the movement of that. It's incredible how lucky are we just to have. Two legs.